Hi students and my dear faculty members, VTU has released a revised circular regarding extension of the last working day. So it was informed to all the colleges regarding the internal examinations and online classes and all. And it is instructed up to 31st May 2020, all the online classes and all the internal should be completed. And it was also instructed to the colleges to ensure that the evaluation of internal assessment of theory, practicals and project work also to be completed before 31st May. However, considering the difficulties faced by the few colleges in completing these evaluations, university has decided to extend the term as per the details given below. For second semester to 8th semester BE, BTech, BE Architecture and 10th semester BE Architecture, 4th semester MBA, 6th semester MCA, 4th semester MTech, 4th semester M Architecture, 2nd semester MBA, 2nd semester M Architecture. The last working date is extended to the 15th June 2020. And for 4th semester and 2nd semester MCA and 2nd semester MSTech, it has been extended to the 7th July 2020. The institutes should plan properly and see that the internal assessment evaluation reports are kept ready on or before 15th June 2020. It is also requested that the online classes should continue, if possible. Few sessions on universal human values could be planned. The colleges also could extend the monitoring support to the students wherever necessary. So if you like this video, please click the like button, share with the maximum so that it can reach to all the engineering students and faculty members. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, please click on the subscribe button and turn on the bell notifications so that you will receive all the video notifications from this channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. We'll see in the next video.